Hello everybody, this is a new episode of Playing War Thunder with the Russian country. I hope I fixed the microphone. You weren't capable of hearing me yesterday. I wasn't capable of hearing myself yesterday, but I'm doing the test. I hope it's fixed. And yesterday we got this bomber. It's brand new. I tested it here in test flight. And it has pretty powerful bombs, one of 500 kilograms. And it doesn't have armament, it says it can't shoot. But it has two gunners, which will be a lot more precise than me, I hope at least. And yes, their Santa is still fixing these things. And here, this is like the most fun thing to do. I don't know why. I can stop myself from that. Oh, 90 kilometers. There is a lot of different things here. Wow. That was cool. Cool. I should stop playing with that now. And go to the battle with the first bomber in this country. It will be very fun. I just hope you will hear me. But here, this is a good map. There is artillery, other stuff. But I looked at the plane. This plane has rockets, air-to-ground rockets. It's very cool. It's not Mighty Mouse, it's other stuff. I don't remember what I didn't saw. But it's cool. And we will do a turn, so everybody will go past us. And now, as everybody go past us, I hope you can hear me, I just hope you can hear me. I can finally hear the game well. And I will be focusing on the ground targets. I have two bombs. As you can see in upper left corner. I did nothing because it was a moving target. Now I will aim better. Now this too bad angle to aim. I gotta shoot down this one. Oh god, he turned. I didn't even see him turning. Well, now let's go with this. And then we will try the bomber.
Our victory is near.
I'm trying to sneak past. I'll intercept him and completely destroy him. It's a twin engine fighter, I think. Losing a lot of speed. No, it's a normal fighter. Where he is? Oh, he's down there. He's down there. Oh, he bombed two of them. I destroyed him and got the ground force tier rescuer. Yes. And destroyed this thing. Hey! I destroyed it. Yes, the pilot knocked out. I just wanted to show you here. If I click here. No, I'll show you in the main menu. But here, I have 6 bombs on this. If I press F7, I'll be able to see the bomb view. And now, let's go a bit further to get to the other things. Now, let's F7. I can see already where they are. Aligning myself. Zooming in. Let's not do that right now. I mean, oh god, I already dropped the bomb accidentally. Yes! Yes, another one. And 2 hits. Already someone is shooting at me. And they already destroyed me. I think it is the same guy. But now I have this plane. And I will destroy this one. And let's hope I will destroy him. I'm not sure really. But he's destroying the artillery. Is going right at us. I shot him. Where is he? Is that him?
Just keep it up.
Yes. Now I'll destroy this thing. I think this is some kind of vehicle. Yeah, oh god, it's a remote car. Okay. Oh no. At least I bombed him. Now this is the last plane and I need to be careful with it. So the same thing won't happen. And I don't have bombs on this one. Yes. I'll do a pro gamer move. And no, oh god, I forgot to turn this thing. And I'm already shot down. This is not a pro gamer move. Yes, we won. Oh, it is very futuristic looking thing. And I'm in 11th place. And this is a research. Okay. Okay. Spend. What is planets I wanted to show you? In the secondary weapons, you see it has rockets. It's like so cool. These ones are out of TNT. These ones are also out of TNT. These ones are a bit heavier. And it has two bombs. And now... Yes, I said that I will... How it's called? Yes, do the... One of the missions. I think it's a single mission. No, it's campaign, as I remember. Yes, dynamic campaign. Battle of Malta. What is this? Okay, I'll play with it. USSR. Oh, we are like trying to get to this land, but in Croatia, SSSR is called SSSR, not USSR. It's actually different. Oh yeah, I need to click apply. I forgot. Start, apply. What plane do we have? No, I didn't want to show. Well, I have a fast computer, probably because of that. What is this? What enemy is here? I think this is good. At least we have rockets. Oh. We're fighting the Japanese. I think in a Japanese war. Is there a member? I think it's called. Oh my god. I think it's called Japanese War. But there are like 200 of the enemies and like 5 of us. Oh god. Oh my god. That is the button for the rockets. Where are these two going? How did they already get there? They're just like doing a quick turn. I think it's control button. Probably. But the AI planes, they are like basically total noobs. But I think they fixed them. As you can see, they are fighting right now. Well, this is a good plane. I got one hit. And I'm already out of ammo. I'm aligning myself. I just want to try to hit the rocket. Never managed to. Yeah, now I have 101 rockets. What happened? Oh my god, how hard are they to hit? They're just doing these circles. I don't remember this being this hard. I lose the ammunition every 5 seconds. Now stop making circles! Oh my god! Oh, this is horrible! Well, I'm exiting. I can't do it anymore. They're just spinning in circles. I'm losing ammunition constantly. Oh my god. Okay. No exit. Yes, exit. And I'm leaving the battle. Now I'm going to this battle. And yes, about the footage with me playing with Germans last video. Yeah, I got lost. I didn't want to stick to our footage. And so it didn't work. Oh no, this have mountains. I don't like when it has mountains. There's the enemy, they are already going for the boats. Like, the boats are some kind of only thing they can destroy. Well, there's a light pulse, I didn't even notice that. Oh my god, it's so hard to intercept it. Yes! 800 meters. Oh god! Stupid! Look what did you did! I don't think that's a word. Whatever. Crash my plane. Now coming with this thing. And I'm crashing their boats. There's like instantly boats. And this plane also has a bomber view. For some strange reason. And yes, they destroyed all the boats. Of course they did, of course. What better job do you do in your life than destroy all the boats in 5 seconds? Yes. Yeah, these are all the bombers, I think. Now I'm taking the bomber. I'm taking the part that where there are like 1 billion enemies, and I'm telling everybody else that it is.
The enemy will win.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Yes, let's go! Got a hit. Of course he got just a hit. Now try to destroy this plane with the automatic turrets on the front. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, he hit my wing. It like literally zero damage. And I got enemy kill assist with magic. Like, who did ever do that in a bomber? Yes, victory! Oh! That was achievement! My place in team 5? Yes! This is a research. I'm Qualifications. Yes, I want this to be research, not radiator, whatever that is. Weapon. Ah, now I get it. Here is the flight performance, here is the survivability, and here is the weaponry. I never saw that actually. But it's actually very cool. Now, these are the bolts. Oh wow, this looks more like a submarine. Blue water boats. This is a big boat. With Christmas decorations, so it could be extremely stealthy. And I just now wanted to say, this video gets one like, I will play with the boats. Or maybe we'll with tanks. Oh, look at that tank, it's strange. Oh, this looks like KV-2. Where is it? I think it's free. I don't know. I hear a lot of tanks. Yeah, let's not look for that. I'm going to aviation now. And this video gets one like. I'm battling with the boats. I'm doing it with the boats. What's the research doing? Oh. No. Oh god. Aviation. Okay, it's good, it's good. And there is a lot of these planes. And ever here, research every single researchable plane. It can be researched. And now I'm going to battle. Okay, it's loading the battle. Yes, we're in. We're going with this plane. 40 more seconds, we're spawning here. The big planes are spawning here, but a bit higher. And here's the artillery, the thing. Oh, look, that's a thing. Yes, that's donor, yes. Well, 17Z1. I think that's the good one. And now attack.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
And send one message without saying I'm chat spamming. I'm not chat spamming. They are chat spamming. I'm good here. And actually, if there is another living person in this universe watching this video, I just wanted to say the only person who actually watched this video, this whole video was the YouTube administrator. Or I think it's how it's called. Or I mean the guy that checks are the videos bad, good, or something like that. And I'll protect my friend. Be destroyed, flame, be destroyed, you are evil. You're evil, you're trying to bomb. How did they get enemy kill assist? Now can anyone in this world explain me how did they get enemy kill assist? It's like impossible. Destroyed my engine. Guess what could ever happen? Besides, it destroyed my engine. It always destroys my engine. I hate when they do that. I got a bomb, the artillery, and no I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Some got enemy kill assist. I can see my plane destroyed. I'm leaving before they manage to kill me. And now with this plane we are going to battle. And you see it's a bit bigger bombs. Good guns. It has a gunner. And now I'm going to destroy a bit of their troops. No, D1s.
Attack enemy troops.
As I said, attack enemy troops. They see me. No, of course they didn't. They're too busy by fighting us. Yes, this is working. Oh, I pressed wrong button, of course I did press. I didn't press right button. Oh no. You're like right after me. I dropped one bomb. Yeah, I got 4 target kill! Yes, let's go! 4 targets in one shot. Oh my goodness. I didn't even get the medal for 3 targets. Because I'm too good for those medals. I'm too good for those strange medals. And get good bonuses.
And victory will surely be ours.
But never mind. I mean, I like the medals, but I'm too good for them. I play better than a person who has capability of winning a medal. Okay. Now just traveling. God, this takes so long. Oh, I see them, there's artillery. Oh, this is a lot of enemies. This is very good. And now, pure destruction. Let's see how the bombs go. As you can see, here are they, the bombs. Traveling to destroy their enemies. Yes. Yes! 2 targets with 6 bombs. Okay, I'll accept this medal. So I'll accept the medals. Okay, red button. Okay. Only to destroy them by magic. Got 2 bombs on the artillery. And if you press F7, you'll instantly go to the bomber view. Should do this. Well, probably this guy. Oh, And I destroyed him and sacrificed my right engine. And that is the story of how Bomber lived long and happily ever after. Just kidding. And it probably crashed. And died. This is the artillery shot. Oh, there are four of them here. If I land a shot right, I might get two of them. Let's see now. There are two bombs heading to the right. Hit the artillery. I mean, the bombers are actually fine, very fine. Yes, double target kill. Oh my god. I didn't expect bombers to be so powerful. Like I was in movies, so they were pretty bad.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Yes! Yes! Victory! We won! Oh my god, how many did this nine ground targets? I mean, this like deserves first place. Like nine of them. I mean, seriously, seventh place. But I won a lot of medals. Woohoo! What fourth strike medal? I didn't know there was a fourth strike medal. Well, I won it. Now I know. Let's go to this plane and wait. I just want to change the secondary weapon to two of the big bombs. Select. Wait. It will go very soon. Oh, it was lagging a bit. Oh, this is the death map. I don't know, is it good? I think it doesn't have mountains. Let's check it out then. After it loads. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Well, it died somehow by magic. Because we all know that Russians use magic in their planes. Oh, here is a lot of them. Here is a lot of enemies. If I sneak past them, maybe they don't notice me. And that's obviously the point of sneaking past them, to not notice. Will it work? Will it work? Will I do it? One! And another bomb! Yes, yes, yes! Target this. Enemy kill assist. Me who was shooting at the enemy the whole time got enemy kill assist, and the other guy like just shot one bullet and yeah, victory. We the cars, yes, no! Trees, of course, they're hiding in trees. They're like raccoons, but armored and big, heavy raccoons. They're going to kill your plane every time. They destroy it every time, Where are you? Here they are. Well, at least I got a hit. Someone's shooting at me, I can see the bullets on screen. Just come on. Get in range. Yes. Run for search skill medal. Where are ground force rescuer? Like some battles like this can go like pretty well.
Pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Oh, this one's a lot closer. He's not smart, he's like bombing like right next to the ground. He'll probably bomb his own engine. See? Another ground force rescue medal. We'll get 50 of those if I continue like this. They shot him. Don't even get a chance to use my aeroplane. Come on. I hit him with my wing. And maybe even destroyed his engine. And I destroyed him and get the bomber rescuer medal. Oh my god, I'm just so good at this. Die right now, but still. Maybe even get another kill now. No. Wait. No. Three ground rescuers, one bomber rescuer or something. Oh my god, this is so good. This plane with two big bombs. There are three armored cars. Well, I'll get something a little bit faster. Oh no, this is fine. Yes! Use it, but we won the best squad. Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus Christ! I need to get a screenshot of that! Oh my goodness! Oh my god! This is so overpowered, and I still fight. Like, what? Oh my goodness! Oh my god! 50 defeated players? Okay, 50-50 players. Rank doesn't matter. Ground Force Rescuer, Bomber Rescuer, Shadow Strike, Streak 4, Teamwork, Triple Strike, Ground Multi Strike 6 times, 3! Oh my god. Professional 5 times, the best squad, and the balancer, oh my god. 6,000 of these things. Now I like seriously to get a screenshot of this. I took a screenshot. And not just that, but this is research also. Yes. Oh my god, this is so well. Research role modifications. And get this. Yes, I'll order it. Wait, where was it? Was it here? Yes, it was here. And then a second place. Here. No, no, wait. I'm researching this. No, wrong button. Wrong button again. I mean, whatever, this is okay. Now, I'll exchange this plane for something better, way better. You'll all like it. Okay, it won't work like this. Now, choose a crew. Instead of this one, choose a crew. And okay. Yes. Perfection. Pure perfection. Look at it. Armor. It doesn't have armor. X-ray. Wow. It doesn't have armor even pilot. Oh my god. No, wrong button again. Wait. Oh, wait, don't send it with him. Oh, it doesn't have the armors. I think these are the cannons. Let's see. No, these are not the cannons. It has only two cannons, looks like. One, two, yes, it's two cannons. This, whatever this is. And now, another one battle. We'll go on another battle. I can just winning this. I hope this battle will be good as the last one too. Okay, we're just great. Great. Yes, and we joined very fast. Like my record for fast joining was like I think 1 second, like instantly. Just joined the battle. And then I was losing it. But now I will probably win it, I hope. It's, I think, near the mountains. No, it's in the field. This is battle cornfield. Get it, because it's like battlefield, but it's corn on it. So it's like battle cornfield. But I'll do another 360 to like go in first, like not go in first place. There are a lot of planes. Oh my god, just, oh no, glitch is coming back, The glitch, no, the pain. One day, this glitch will just slam me onto the ground, I bet. I bet just one, like casually playing, and the glitch just comes out of nowhere and slams me onto the ground directly. Oh, did you see that this is ruining my aim? Ruining my aim. And it's happening to me. Yes. God. Oh, this isn't well. This isn't going well. Well, it saves me one time, like, from the fire. Look at it. Look at it. Just look at it. Oh, no. Set bombs now and now. Yes. Kill two targets. Okay, now let's see this. This is like serious fighter. It's like for dog fights. This one is fast, small, and good armaments.
We are losing.
Oh my god. We seriously are losing right now. And save much then, but let's destroy some artillery. Well, oh look, this is the donor. Oh, this is the bit modern version of donor. It's 217J1. But it was just a planet. Yes, it's very much alive. No, it's not. No, it's not alive. Said wrong. I mean, it was alive. Oh, shoot. Oh, look at the glitch just taking me down. Did you see that? Like a glitch. A footage of a glitch. Literally captured. On a YouTube video which will be released and everybody will see it. Everybody will see that there was a glitch. You see, I can shoot with this bomber. Make it over 2 bit excited. Because I captured the footage finally. I mean, in every video I would capture the footage of that glitch. But yes, in this video in particular, I did very well. It's like direct view down, what's going on. Oh god, we lost. I probably didn't even get a good place. Oh, see, lag. We lost because of lag. Ah, 12th place. But whatever. to hangar. Now we have this new plane. Let me take a screenshot of it. No. I won't take a screenshot. I will show you how to take a good screenshot right now. Go to plane. Go to test flight. To put weather cloudy. No. Storm. Yes, storm. And yes, do it like that. As you can see, the weather doesn't look the best, but the efforts to do the screenshot, they will look very good. But I recommend this weather because you see, the plane is very shiny, and if you took the right angle to see everything on it, well, then it will look very, very beautiful. I'm going towards the clouds. It's about 5 km trip up. It's very not fun, it's very boring, but when you get up there, clouds will be surrounding you and you just like that see sun, and it's like the best clouds you can get. Oh. This is like some kind of sniper view, but I always keep track of your climbing rate and like 30 degrees climbing, and I don't know like how this plane is even getting speed during this. Like, this plane is magical, and as you can see, we arrived. And one of the most beautiful places to take a screenshot. You can take it like this, it will not look good. But you can take it like this, it will look perfect. Just perfect screenshot. We're still climbing somehow. Let's try something. Yes, it works. Well, I lower throttle to minimum and then max it out and it will go to war engine power. Or how it ever called in the last video of the tutorial. But right now I'm climbing. I want like the most perfect conditions, so I'm leveling out with a zero. No. Okay, I will stay here. No, cloud. Okay, there's a cloud. If you go to C and like go here, go to the Xbox thing, then go back, it will be permanent like this. You don't need to hold C. I discovered like a bug, but now let's take a great screenshot of our plane. One, two, three. Okay, now we took 3 screenshots, and in just like one day, we're at 1 hour. And okay, now we'll exit. Of course, I remember even playing it on PlayStation, but on PC it's even better. I recommend playing it on PC. Okay, guys, and now this will be it for this video. Leave a like and subscribe, help support my channel. Turn on the notification bell to see every day. I post daily content, it's about War Thunder. And after I finish with the Russians, you can vote. I'll find how to post that thing to vote. Should I go with some other country? And if you say that I should go with some other country in one day, I'll post another of it, so you recommend with what country. So that will be it, and goodbye.